Well, when I was 17, I never had a license or anything like that. But one thing that did happen, my ex hits me up and he's like, yo, I just bought a car off this crackhead for $5. And I'm like, cool.
It was actually a Stolo, which in the Bay, it's a stolen car.
Like, I didn't know how to drive. I never even drove a car. So like, basically we used this car to like learn how to drive around in. And the next thing you know, like all your friends are in the car, like you're like giving them a ride to the skate park.
We would always pile a bunch of friends in the car. Like people would just sit on people's laps or go in the trunk.
It was brown, right? So we called it the Quick Brown because it got its places quickly. We had that car for like 3 months. And then we parked it somewhere and then like forgot where we parked it. And then like, you know, you don't care, like whatever.
Looked like the magical missing stolen car. It had its time and then it just disappeared.
And then my mom, she ended up giving me one of her cars. And like the car she gave me was the same exact car that I was driving around the stolen one, which was hilarious. The car broke down in like 2 weeks.
They didn't even last a month. And I was just like, what the f-?
No license yet. I'm working on it. I took my permit test 8 times already. So I have it down.